Hello everyone, my name is Dan Angelo Seniedo, and I'm here to teach you guys how to create hidden meanings or details in your film in just 4 simple steps. Now, when creating a film, you don't necessarily have to be rich. Luxurious equipment is only an advantage that gives a filmmaker the ability to create quality films or movies. It is your vision, your imagination, and your story that creates magic to the film. It is the key to every filmmaker, regardless if it's an indie or a Hollywood film, a series, or maybe just a hobby, portfolio purposes, school projects, or even competitions. You are not limited with the possibilities to hold a camera or a phone to shoot. Remember, creativity is limitless. The purpose for adding hidden details to your film is to add spice to it, like cooking. It's like your secret ingredient that makes people curious about the things you put into your dish. It makes the viewers go crazy, making up all these theories and all these connections that they could find. It is a portion of your story that you won't mention in your film, but show it visually, telling the viewers that there is a secret to the story that they should find out for themselves after watching the film, unless they could notice it beforehand. Now with that being said, let's get right into the steps. The first step for this technique is to really understand your story and your purpose. Because if you don't understand your story from the biggest parts to the tiniest part, even the tiniest parts of it, I swear, you won't be able to execute this technique properly. Second step, be specific. Know what type of way you want to apply this to your film. It could be in a form of music, sound, color, objects, behaviors, dresses, characters, opening and ending scenes, and even a character's eye color can be used as a detail. This can be represented as symbolisms, metaphors, or a connection to a new part of a story, a history, or a hint to let the viewers know what's coming next. Let me show you some creative and smart details shown in the Korean series, The Squid Game. Ever noticed this detail that he was the only player that was not detected as a player? That's because he was the one who designed the game. Another detail wherein you had to pick an envelope. If you pick blue, you're a player. If you pick red, then you're the person with the mask. Third step, always remember to research and follow the 5 W's. Who, what, when, where, and why. It is always important to research about your story. It gives you more knowledge and understanding on what to put into your film. Now, for the 5 W's, what are the hidden details you want to put into your film? When should you be applying it? Where should you be placing it? Know its purpose, why you want to use this as a hidden detail. Why do you want it to be placed in that scene or part of that story? And who? Which of the characters do you want to be represented as a hidden detail? An example for this is the last scene in The Wonder Woman, who did this to a cast who played Wonder Woman in the year 1976.
Extra practice? But I've been doing this a long time.
The fourth and final step is implementation. Now, you are shooting your film. Every filmmaker knows that you should always prepare before, during, and after when shooting. Are the props in the right placement? Or can they be seen in the frame? Are the actors ready? The compositions and all. Whoops! We're not at the end yet because those are just steps. There are also things that you should do and not what to do. How about let's move this scene into a graphics? Just a heads up that this can be quite a lot, but just enough for you guys to remember since these are just easy to understand. Now, what are the things that you should do? Number 1. Understand your story from the biggest parts to the tiniest of parts. Number 2. Research. Be credible and be specific. Number 3. Understand compositions and framing. It will help you position your hidden details well. Number 4. Point out the obvious but don't make it obvious. I know that sounds confusing. What I meant is, intentionally let the viewers see your details but don't make it obvious. Let them be the ones to notice it. It's like hide and seek, but you can see the hider's half body peeking from the wall. But sometimes, it is okay to make it obvious. Number 5. Know the duration of your film. You can create a 2-4 hidden details if you plan on creating a short film of at least 15 minutes. For a movie, at least 5 is already enough. But for a series, you could go crazy in adding details. But remember, be careful. Number 6. Create at least one of your hidden meanings or details simple and catchy. It can do the job done. Probably become iconic. Number 7. Properly execute it. A poor execution of this technique will be confusing. Now, what are the things that you shouldn't do? Number 1. Don't overdo on creating a lot of hidden details unless you're a professional. Number 2. Don't dive deeper into the ocean where everything is dark. Another confusing phrase. What I mean is, don't add layers and layers of hidden meanings in one detail. It would confuse you and to those who intend to fully unlock the secrets of your film. Now that I've mentioned those 4 simple steps and the do's and don'ts, how about we apply this technique, you guys? Let me show you a live demonstration on how I do this into my films. This is it. This is the live demonstration. I've placed 2 hidden details in this frame the whole entire time. Have you noticed it? Is it this one? Is it the wall? Is it my shirt? Or is it the lamp on the laptop? What? Let me just reveal to you those 2 details. These 2 numbers right here. Number 4 and the number 13 on my wallpaper. Now, why? I think it's already very obvious. I think the 4 is very obvious. 4 simple steps, guys. 4 simple steps. Now, the do's and don'ts. How many do's did I mention? 7. How many don'ts? 2. Total them all, 9. And 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. I know, like I said in the beginning of this video, just 4 simple steps. But there are also things that you should remember. So this is it. 13 things that you should remember. Always keep in mind, it's not just 4 simple steps. Now that's how you apply hidden details into your film. It was here all along. I don't know if you've noticed it or not, but that's how you apply it. That is everything. Remember, not everyone who watches your film will be able to catch this, but know that some will. Oh, and one more thing. Always keep this in mind when you apply this technique. It's always the tiniest details that makes the big picture. I hope you guys learned a lot from this video. Have a blessed day, everyone. See you next time. Just watch me dance.